struck Florida. This time, the coastal communities of the southeast and the area's farmlands suffered most.
What is the estimated damage to agricultural interests due to these floods?
More than $44 million, Senator.
That high? Well...
Yes, sir. That's damage to agriculture only.
When you include damage to state and county road systems and drainage facilities, the total comes to $55 million, probably more.
That's exclusive of hurricane damage.
And that doesn't include federal emergency funds. That's another $400,000.
The Kissimmee River from the north, it just can't handle all the water.
Florida Commission got me in Palm Beach. No vegetables this winter.
Fort Lauderdale's downtown area, the Venice of America.
VA homes built on low ground, wiped out.
Gentlemen, I believe we've seen enough. Lights, please. Lights, please. Lights, please. Gentlemen, we appreciate your bringing these graphic exhibits to Washington. Your point is well taken. A single master plan prepared by the Army Corps of Engineers involving federal, state, and local participation is necessary.